All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. We are here in Efiel, Brace of the Hallow Tree. And yeah, I think the last time I did this, I fucking fell off the edge. So let's not do that. Bop. Bop. Bye. Oh wow, you all that shit happened right next to you and you didn't even see it. And you're dead. I don't need to go left. Bye-bye. That was weird. I didn't have to fucking sneak up on his ass. Why did I jump? That gives me a fucking correct here or something like that. We're dead. Oh wow, I went way further down than I wanted to. Oh no, I know exactly where I'm at. Alright, I'm so confused. So does this take me back up to where I just came from? Oh, it does. Ah, let's see. But to get up here, I have to do this, I guess. Oh, come on. At least I'll get one back. Right? Yeah. Jumping ahead. So the Queerot, or not the Queerot, whatever, these knights over here aren't that big of a deal. Now there is a dude here. There's two dudes here. I don't want to do this. Well, that did a lot more than I expected. Oh! Oh fuck. Oh fuck, hello. Now I'm in a really bad spot. Fuck. I thought I killed that dude. Alright, let's do this all over again. You know what? This is probably gonna be better. I don't know if that's gonna reach. It did. Boom. Dead. All right. This one left here. Damn, it's just out of the range. Fuck off. And there's two of the knights down there. Cool, take your crown helm. To be honest, I can just fucking do this. Kill these two dudes here. Ah, yeah, that's right. Should just hit the wall. Yeah, just keep spamming these at her. And one down. I don't think I can sneak up on her. Right? Fuck. Thought I dodged that. Get out of here. Fuck me. Oh, that was close. All right. Did they nerf Scarlet Rot? That wasn't doing a lot of damage. Oh, I guess my robustness is really high. All right. Cool. Now I can go back here and deal with these fucks. Let me just make sure there's not another one over here. Smithing Stone 7. Is that... No. Fucking Crystal Knight over here just wreaking havoc on you all. Alright. Now I got this back. Jesus, it's almost a fucking level. Alright, what's this way? Anything? Be wary of left. Ah, I see you. Doesn't matter now. Fucking hell yeah, he missed me. Alright. Do I need to go up any further? Oh, can I even get back? Okay. Oh wow, that's a big ass fucking tree spirit. It does not look like that's the case. There's a fucking blue scarab over here. Oh. Oh, from where? Oh, fuck me. Oh, hi. Fuck. I guess I didn't. Can't interrupt with that. Or can't stagger that thing. Yeah, I should probably clear off that whole ledge first and then. Which means that I can probably just. No. Can I bypass? No, I still have to kill all those things. Alright, doing this all over again. You're dead. Ow. Fuck off with your goddamn fucking bullshit.
I think I hit the other dude too.
Oh, I killed them both with that. Wow! Alright. Lightning bolt. Eat another one. Bye bye. Oh, well, this isn't good. This isn't good at all. Oh wow. Okay, so that doesn't stagger, it looks like. There's a whole fucking level. I thought it fucking staggered. Alright, well, fuck it, we're just gonna run through all this. I'll just fucking die, thank you. All three of you dead, thank you. I can probably just bypass them, but then I don't get that now. Fucking reload. I got two of them bitches now. You're annoying. Son of a bitch. Okay. Don't know how they're supposed to get up here. Oh, well, he dropped a smithing stone 7. Hello? What's up, man? Over here, super fucking cool for some reason. Give me a second. No, I'm just streaming Elden Ring. I haven't played any of those. I was really attracted to this largely because of the fact that it was like open world, so I really wanted to play it. Yeah, I don't think the optimization was the best. They're probably fixing all that stuff now, though.
That's fine, yeah.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm trying to finish up side quests before I go and finish the game. Or I have fucking all this shit fucking. This is the last area I haven't been to yet. But I think from what I've seen, it's a lot of people said this is the hardest area in the game. Oh, well, okay. Well, I'm down here now. Fuck that thing. fuck that. Oh, fuck that. Shit.
I'm in a really bad spot.
Fuck these things. Now that I know that's in here, I don't know if I have any healing spells. Intelligence for this. Oh, that's Deathblade anyways.
Is there something else?
yeah, I probably want to do this.
Oh, I ran away, son of a bitch. Is that a knight? Yeah, it is. Oh, he turned around just at the last second. Oh, come on. Well, there's another dude over here. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Well, there's a dude just chilling there. Are you serious? Fucking matter. I'm dead anyways. I didn't realize the fucking stairs were there. I'm down here now. Oh fuck. I didn't know it threw its shit. Come on, buddy. Fuck, I wanted to check something. Oh. I fucking need that one. That's what it is. No, I don't want to use that. Fuck. Oops. Where's the next dude? Oh, there's two different turrets, that's what it is, okay. Okay, that makes that easy to approach. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Who shot me? Oh, come on. So we hit there, that's good to know. Boy, this does no damage to him. Okay, he disappeared. What? I mean, okay, I'll take it. Is there any more that I have to deal with? I think that's it. Oh, wow. Oh, he went away again. Oh, he fully. Oh, that's right. He had a fucking potion. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. Guy's got a fucking bow. Oh yeah. So I should just run past everybody and okay. Yeah. No. Fuck me. I've been fucking with a whole bunch of, fucking with him for a bit. Oh, I figured this was gonna be a fucking pain in the ass. Yeah. Yeah, she's gonna. She's off. Yeah, there she is. Hello. Oh, yeah, switch. Oops. Fucking dope. Oh, I just use it for like this part right here. To jump across there, yeah. Well, I fell off to the. I fucking love this lightning bolt. They buffed a lot of shit. Oh fuck! Okay, well I'm in a bad spot. Ah! Leave me alone! Oh, I'm just gonna go run back upstairs. Yeah, nah, I fucking. Team up with. Should actually just be okay now. What the fuck? fucking sniped the. Do I have enough arrows? Oh shit, I need to go buy more fucking arrows. Yeah, there's a plant over there. Fuck you! Sorry, you cut out. What was that? Oh, really? It still does the damage. It doesn't Scarlet Rot the Scarlet Rot Knights. Or the, yeah, yeah. Honestly, there's no, didn't really see much of a difference between two-handing or one-handing it. I have more right now in face. I'm not noticing it as much. So what I should do is, instead of going where the Queen Rot Knight is, to go across here, jump, and just go up those, like, follow those stairs across. Bypassing most of the enemies. Hopefully, I don't get fucking stagger locked by this dude over here. No, 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 no. That move is so fucking cool. Oh, it does a absolute shit ton of damage now. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna get shot by those two. Fuck it, we're going. It's up top. Oh, they buffed it too, so I can roll. out of that now.
Yeah. Oh, fuck off.
Can I kill both? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, so the, so I think only after you use this part here, you're able to dash out of it without using FP. Am I right? Yeah. And that swing right there does do damage. It's not a lot. Oh, cool. Hello, tree guys. Okay. No, it's smithing stone. So what do you do? Climb up this here? Oh, they also buffed mind. Yeah, lower levels. Fuck that. I mean, I did fucking. Yeah, I did pick this up solely to kill those things. So, is it, can it not even come in here? Throw fire at his ass until he fucking burns to death. Boy, that did a shit ton of damage. We take those, baby. Like the fucking, the ancestral spirit or whatever the thing was. Dude. No. Dude, he has 1 HP. Oh, no, he doesn't. Oh, Lord. Okay. Yeah. And 20,000. How much does it give? I wish it told you. I mean, yeah. An enormous abundance of runes. What is that enormous abundance of runes? Not a level, okay. Great talk. Alright. I think I already picked up the items. I already got the seedbed curse, so, nah, fuck it, I'm not worried about it. I'm I am already hating this area a lot. I don't even know how far I have left to go. Yeah, that does, that looks like not a lot of fun. Apparently they are not immune to, or they're immune to Assassin's Gambit. Yeah, I guess pick them up and run away. I fucking hate them. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I hate this move so much. Fuck off. Specifically in sword, that's dumb. Oh, I picked up the weapon from the chest. Yeah. I don't have any in anymore. I switched. It's a straight sword. Yeah, I've been using big weapons for a while. I know this right here is like super strong. No, that's not it. I don't have the one though. There's one that's like super strong. Let's go deal with another spear, dude. I don't want to do that. Come on. Then they nerf Scarlet Rot too. Like, it's not really doing that much damage. Fucking hate these things. I don't know where they're from. Well, it doesn't matter now. There's way too many frustrating enemies in this area. And then you have to go through all this. The centipede. Oh, yeah, the Royal Revenant. It's fucking. I don't think I've ever dealt with those. That's been a while since I've done that, if I've even done it. Down here in Caelid? Yeah, it's been forever since I've done anything over here. Like, I haven't even done anything up here. Fuck those things. Oh, look at this. 5,000 rand. Yay! I might just go summon and hope I can get Let Me Solo her. Nah, probably not. It's fucking 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh yeah, that's right. I didn't even think about that. There's a whole fucking docuseries on him. Alright. Let's see. Let's just cheese this part. Where are you? Thank you. Can I just jump down here safely? Probably not. But fuck it. Whee! Oh, I don't call these centipedes. Bye-bye. I'm assuming you're talking about that thing. Wow, that gave me fucking 31,000? What the hell? I have this solely to deal with it. I'm not super worried about it. What the hell are these things? Oh, come on. Boy, they're like, how many of these bitches? Well, that one missed, clearly. Oh, that one was right in the face. No, 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 no. Fuck off. No, 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 no. Fucking. Why can't I pull out my fucking. Thank you. Fuck off. Why am I still getting Scarlet Rot? Wow. Alright, I guess I go over there and then. fuck's the Grace? Alright, this is gonna be fucking fun. Fuck off. I can't teleport, hell yeah. Is it even worth fucking getting? No. there even like a spot to fucking hide? Probably not. Actually, I'm going to end this here. About an hour and a half. Fight the boss next time. Fuck. I might need to respec. I don't think I need 33 mind. Put that 3 into strength. But I'll do that next time. Anyways, this has been the episode of Elden Ring. We're dealing with all this fucking bullcrap. This is fun. I think I'm close to the final boss, so that'll be fun too. Anyways, until next time.